I'm an only child. Had a great childhood. I have two amazing parents that gave me everything I needed.
I thought I could fly when I was young. I mean, we were poor, but it was so much love that we didn't really notice.
We grew up in an environment where you never really knew what was going to happen, and that creates a lot of uncertainty.
Compared to previous generations, okay, we might be a bit skint, we might not be able to afford the best pair of shoes, but we're not living in poverty.
We make plenty of money. Like, we make plenty of money. It's not like we won the lottery and moved into a big fancy neighborhood.
My integrity is what I have. You know, a long time ago, people's word and integrity meant a lot.
I grew up happy in the Appalachian Mountains. We had good Christmases. We had love. I was normal. But now, what the hell am I now?
Can you hear me?
No challenge is more urgent. We can either settle for a country where a shrinking number of people do really well, while a growing number barely get by. Or we can restore an economy where everyone gets a fair shot, and everyone does their fair share, and everyone plays by the same set of rules.